biggest road trip of the season begins tonight in the North Star State as they take on Zach Parise and the Minnesota Wild. With the postseason within striking distance, it's a must win for Nathan MacKinnon and his team.
Ian Cole finds Soderberg. Carl out in front, missed Rantanen. Shot by Berry, score! Tyson Berry again, an absolute rocket as the Avalanche had the Wild running all over their own end. His 71st career goal, his 10th of the season, and the Avs have the 1-0 lead. Steers it off for Fiala. Back up he goes for Suter at the point. Scoops down the blue line, looking Suter. Wrist shot, score. It was deflected by Parise. And the Wild have tied the game at one. It's a power play goal, his 26th of the year.
I love how Suter walks the line. That is absolutely wonderful. Saw a little opening, gets the puck through. And the Minnesota Wild tie this one up in a power play goal.
Parise jams it far side, Brodin. Minnesota buzzing. Shot, Grubauer with his mask. Near side shot, still kick save by Grubauer. That was a beauty. Absolute beauty, saved a goal. He comes up and out into the neutral zone. Now Eric Johnson snaps it in on net. Blocker aside by Dubin. Shot up the post, and where did it go? It went wide. Oh, man, we couldn't locate the puck. Wilson down the left wing. Deep, sends it out in front. Save Dubin, rebound, save Dubin at the post. Puck is loose. Wilson, a wraparound try. Shot, score! Colin Wilson roofs it. Dubnyk is red hot, and for now, the Avs have taken a 2-1 lead.
There is goaltender interference. We have no goal. Minnesota retains the timeout.
Wide and stride, it's Spurgeon. New attention, Avs take it away. Wilson fires it ahead. Tyson Jost racing in. Backhand shot, he scores! Tyson Jost on a breakaway! And the Avs have taken a 2-1 lead. That one will count. And the Avs go on top for Jost, his 10th goal of the season. He was flying. It's lobbed high in the air and out back to the Avalanche zone. It checked up like a pitching wedge. Aberg will deposit it far corner for Greenway. Out in front. Save by Grubauer! Oh my goodness gracious! He robs Aberg, his biggest save of the game.
That is a terrific save by Grubauer.
Grubauer plays it. There goes Dubnyk to the bench. Lobbed up and out. And off for Greenway, extra attacker now on for the Minnesota Wild. It's Ian Cole, looks down the ice, steers it all the way down, and it will go into an empty net! Ian Cole with a 190-foot goal, and the Avs have taken a 3-1 lead over the Minnesota Wild. For Ian Cole, his second point of the evening. And for Ian Cole, his second goal of the season. And that is going to do it here at the XL Energy Center in St. Paul, Minnesota. Philip Grubauer, another stunning performance between the pipes. Some timely goal scoring, and in a game they had to have, the Avalanche come in and take the 2 points away from the Wild.